Protective bubbles, like the nucleus and all that stuff, like the bubbles go, then finally get the atmosphere that turns gradually into space. The last layer of the atmosphere turns into space, and it's like the gas form, right? So you look at this place and you're still looking out there for something that's miraculous as
us?
That's how this thing.
Don't know everything.
This is the logic I'm talking about.